time, dog. When we get close, dog. All right, clearly not up there.
Where you go?
Oh.
Got something?
This should turn a territory into green. All right, we are green. We're good to hook. And we can start working on another one now. Stink Gum Camp. It's pretty tough act to follow. I'm thinking we're gonna head back into Jeets. Let's see if we can find out some more pieces that aren't gonna be at camp.
Go yap at Jeet.
Chill, boy.
He drives, but he ain't no driver.
Place is getting busy. Right. Oh, we got armory, less power. We got something here. Scrap crew. So I have a location that I've already got, but I have no idea where the other one's at. I haven't even found it. Alright, so what's this one? Survey crew parts. Eliminate Stank Gum's Legion. It's a camp. Why is... What's so good about that? Let's see. What do we got? We don't have, like, another racing area, do we? You know what, let's just, damn it. Let's just go see if we can race for another vehicle.
Done for us. I don't know how to make it up to you.
That should take up the last, 3 minutes and 30 seconds or so of this episode. We'll get out here and see if we can race up another vehicle.
Imagine what we might find this time!
Pretty pumped. Can't race another vehicle. I think what we'll do is maybe do a, play out another section of Jeep's territory.
I'm going. Wait here.
You! Your fame echoes amid the rumble of iron beasts and the screeching and howls of the speed freaks.
Scatter run. Still locked. Locked. So it's, yeah, it's just still locked. So be it. I'm just gonna go check up here and see if there's a scrap vehicle here. And then we'll start the next episode from that location. As optimistic as I am,